Blessed is the man who loves the Lord. Blessed is the man who praises him. Louder, 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 and walks in his way. I will nobiscum. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Let us rise and pray. Almighty Father, bless this house and bless and protect all who are assembled in it. I confess to Almighty God, to Blessed Mary, Ever Virgin, to Blessed Michael, the Archangel,
to Blessed John the Baptist, to the Holy Apostles Peter and Paul.
Your zeal for nails of steel, it's so easy and you feel no pain. I don't know where to start. There are scars I could show. If I open my heart, but how far, Lord, but how far can I go?
Once or twice, but don't look for sacraments or sacrifice. They're not worth the price. It's easy to keep the flair in your affair. Your body's always ready, but your soul's not there. Don't be nonplussed.
That's versatile. I'll be glad to beguile you for a while. But don't look for content beneath the style. Sit back and smile. It's easy to criticize and beat my jive, but hard to deny how neatly I survive. And what could be more positive? Plain proof that living is easy when you're half alive.
Haku, I confess,
what is
love, nice and slow.
God forgive you.
God forgive us all.
God be with you.
And with your spirit.
Let us pray. Thank you. Let us pray. Brothers, this is the gospel I preach, and in its service I have suffered hardship like a criminal. yea, even unto imprisonment. But there is no imprisoning the word of God.
Dearly beloved, do not be surprised if the world hates you. We who love our brothers have crossed over to life, but they who do not love abide in death. Everyone who hates his brother is a murderer.
Dear Mom and Dad, nothing will make me change my mind. Do not feel badly or worry about me. Try to understand. I am now a man.
You can lock up the bold men. Go and lock up your bold men and hold men in tow. You can stifle all adventure for a century or so. Smother hope before it's risen, watch it whizzing like a gourd. But you cannot imprison the word of the Lord. No, you cannot imprison the word of the Lord. For the word was at the birth of the beginning. It made the heavens and the earth and set them spinning. And for several million years, it withstood all our forms and fine ideas. It's been rough, but it appears to be winning. There are people who doubt it. There are people who doubt it and shout it out loud. There are local vocal yokels who we know collect the crowd.
God has made us apostles the most abject of mankind. We hunger and thirst, we are naked, we are roughly handled, and we have no fixed abode. They curse us and we bless, they persecute us and we suffer it. They treat us as the scum of the earth, the dregs of humanity, to this very day.
Dear folks, Jim looked very well on my first visit. With his head clean shaven, he looked about 19 years old. He says the prison food is very good, cafeteria style. For the first few days, he's not allowed any books except his Bible and his breviary. We sat and talked about our marriage and about how we would grow through this. When I hugged him, he smelled so good. A smell of clean, plain soap. He smelled like a nun or like a child when you put him to bed.
All you big men of merit. All you big men of merit who ferret out flaws, you rely on our compliance with your science and your laws. Find a freedom to demolish while you polish some award, but you cannot abolish the word of the Lord. No, you cannot abolish the word of the Lord. For the word created mud and got it going. It filled our empty brains with blood and set it flowing. And for thousands of regimes, it's endured all our follies and fancy schemes. It's been tough, and yet it seems to be growing. Oh, you people of power. Oh, you people of power, your hour is now. You may plan to rule forever, but you never do somehow.
Thank you.
reason is restored. And we wait for the season of the word of the Lord. We await the season of the word of the Lord. We wait. We wait for the word of the Lord.
God said, let there be light, and there was light.
God said, let there be night, and there was night.
God said, let there be day, and there was day.
To follow the night.
And it was good, brother.
And it was good, brother.
And it was good, brother.
And it was goddamn good.
God said, let there be storms, storms to bring life.
In all of these forms, forms such as
herds and gaggles and swarms, swarms that have names
and numbers and norms.
And it was good, brother.
And it was good, brother.
And it was good, brother.
And it was goddamn good.
Let there be sprats
to gobble the gnats, so that the
sprats may nourish the rats, making them fat,
fine food for the cats.
And they grow fat, brother. Gnats to nourish the sprats, and all for us big fat cats.
God said it's good to be poor.
God said it's good to be poor.
Good men must not be secure.
Good men must not be secure.
So if we steal from you, it's just to help you stay pure.
Consenting adults.
Full of consenting. and there was day
to follow the night.
And it was good, brother.
And it was good, brother.
And it was good, brother.
It was.
Visible and invisible, and in one
became a man.
Man was made.
You, God, chose to become a man.
To
pay the earth a small social call.
Man,
I tell you, sir, you never were a man at all. Why? You had the choice when to live, when to die, and then become a god again.
Like you
has the gall to tell me what to do to become a man, to show my respect on my knees, go genuflect but don't expect guarantees. Oh, just play it dumb, play it blind, but when I go then will I become a god again?
Possibly yes, probably no.
Yes, probably no.
Give me a choice. I never had a choice, or I would have been a simple tree, a barnacle in a silent sea,
anything but what I must be. To die. You chose to die and then revive again. You chose, you rose alive again. But I don't know why I should live if only to die. Well, I'm not gonna fight.
Possibly yes, probably no.
I'll never say credo.
Possibly yes.
How can anybody say credo? I wanna say
credo. Say that again.
God believe in me? I believe in any God, if any God there be. That's a pact, shake on that, no taking back. I believe in one God, but then I believe in three. I'll believe in 20 gods, if they'll believe in me. That's a pact, shake on that, no taking back. Who created my life, made me come to be? Who accepts this awful responsibility? Is there someone out there? If there is, then who? Are you listening to this song I'm singing just for you? I believe my singing, do you believe it too? I believe each note I sing, but is it getting through? I believe in F song, I believe in T, but does it mean a thing to you? Or should I change my key? Everything nice. I'll believe in you and you and you and who will believe in me.
Let us pray. Let us pray. Domine. Remember, O Lord, thy servants and handmaids, Richard, Anne, John, Judy, Frank, Harold, Janet, Mary, and all here present, whose faith is known to thee, and for whom we offer up this sacrifice. We beseech thee, in the fellowship of communion, graciously to accept it, and to grant peace to our days. us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. When the thunder us parched and old instead, when my courage crumbles, when I feel confused and frail, when my spirit falters on decaying altars and my
Yeah.
me with soul, me with soul, me soul. Peter song is beginning, is beginning.
Dominus Domine. Isn't that odd? isn't red at all. It's sort of brown, brown and blue. I never noticed that. What are you staring at? Haven't you ever seen an accident before? Look, isn't that odd? Glass shines brighter when it's broken. I never noticed that.
Staring at, haven't you ever seen an accident before? Come on, admit it. Confess it was fun, wasn't it? You know, it was exciting to see what I've done. Come on, you know you loved it. You're dying for more. Wasn't it smashing to see it all come crashing right down to the floor? Sisters, it was I who was wrong. So earnest, so solemn, as stiff as a column. Louder, louder, louder. Little sisters and brothers, you're right out alone. It's got to be exciting, it's got to be strong. Come on and join me. Come join in the fun. Shatter and splatter, pitter and platter, what do we care? We won't be there. What does it matter? What does it matter? Oh, Father, what in heaven? Haven't you ever seen an accident before? We can be so still and numb. Two, three. without me. Stop waiting. What is there about me that you've been respecting? And what have you all been expecting to see? Take a look. There is nothing but me under this. There is nothing you'll miss. Put it on and you'll see any one of you can be any one of me. What? Are you still waiting? Still waiting for me? Me alone to sing you into heaven while you're on your own. Come on, say it. What has happened to all of your vocal powers? Sing it, pray it. Where's that mumble and jumbo I've heard for hours? Praying and pouting, praying and shouting litanies. Chanting epistles, bouncing your missiles on your knees. Go on whining, pining, moaning, intoning, groaning obscenities. Why have you stopped praying? Stopped your Kyrie? Where is your crying and complaining? Where is your lying and profaning? Where is your agony? Where is your malady? Where is your parody of God? Said, let there be, and there was God. Said, let there be, Beata Mariam Semper Verinam Beata Mister Gloria. I don't sing Gracias Agibus Tibi Propter Maniam Gloriam Tu. Amen. 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 Hurry and come again. When you said you'd come, come last. It's so easy if you just don't care. Lord, don't you care if it all ends today? Profundis clamavi, clamavi ad te, Domine, ad Dominum, nobis, miserere nobis, miser, me alone is only me, but me with me. Oh, I suddenly feel every step I've ever taken, and my legs are lead, and I suddenly see
not another word be spoken.
Thank you.
is ended.